Here's a behind the scenes of how I made a bottle spin like a basketball for a Bertolli commercial I directed. I wanted both the bottle and the effect to seem real and not like something we did in CGI. So we built a mechanism that allowed RJ to spin it with his fingertips just like a real basketball. RJ was great to work with on set and had a ton of fun working with the rig. Here's
the final commercial. My wins with pizza. I'm going to teach you a recipe always with home. Italian bread pizza, made different.